Just received your trip request. Pick up second level departures. Terminal 4, Rideshare Sign E. On my way, thanks.
Thank you.
the f-
Where's the Rideshare Sign E? Rideshare Sign E.
Oh, there it is.
Sorry.
They canceled your flight, huh?
They did.
What a bummer.
Yeah, I got up really early in the morning and I had an email that said, oh, by the way.
Yeah, especially now during the holidays, it's like extra hectic too.
Yeah, it's a little insane in this airport.
Yeah, this airport is insane. Just let me know if you guys need anything. If you need me to adjust the air or anything like that.
All right, yes, we will be together for a while.
What was that?
We will be together for a while.
Yeah. Because sometimes I like it cold, but sometimes people like it, you know, warmer. Yeah, this is actually my farthest trip. And I've been driving for like two and a half years.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. But any trip over like 60 miles is pretty long.
Yeah.
I think we're going to take the 405 and 101. We'll follow this Google Maps for right now.
Can I ask you, is there any chance I could plug in my phone?
Yeah, absolutely. Do you have an iPhone?
I do.
Okay, right there.
Oh, right there. Give me your cord.
Yeah, I got it.
Mm-hmm. Thank you so much.
It's a little bit short, but...
No, it's perfect.
Okay.
Just what I need. I ran out of...
Juice.
Thank
you. If it's not lighting up, let me know so I can make sure.
No, I heard it go ding.
Just had some rain, so the visibility is a little bit better. And I don't know if it still is, but it was snow capped like when you were having some rain a couple weeks ago.
Yeah, I saw that. Yeah, I saw the snow cap. Yeah.
It's pretty nice. I mean, we get rain, but, I mean, this is pretty much it when it's not raining. So you guys were trying to get home?
This is vacation.
once we get onto the freeway, we can coast because we're in the carpool lane. But this is LA though, so sometimes that doesn't help. That center console goes down if you want to use it as armrest. Was it pretty packed when you guys were trying to get your trip with us?
It was, the plane was packed.
The plane?
Yeah.
How about like that Uber, like, area where people were waiting for rides?
Oh, there? Yeah, there were a lot of people there.
Yeah. Rideshare signs, we're only supposed to be picking up. Sometimes you can drop off if it's like right by the terminal, but when it comes to drop off, you can drop off anywhere on the second level. Cool for you guys.
That's
warm.
Let's go out in shorts.
It's pretty warm.
Yeah,
that's cool. Literally go out in shorts.
That's cold for us. Thank you. what, like, they do when they, like, survey, but, yeah, he was saying that he has to drive around.
Nobody's driving government cars today.
Yeah. Is today, holiday? Actually pretty lucky picking you guys up, because sometimes it takes 30 minutes just to get to the pickup location.
Yeah.
So are you in some holding, some impound lot or something?
Yeah, they got a they have a waiting lot for all the, you know, rideshare services for both Uber and Lyft, and that's where we're supposed to wait, or as long as we're in like a certain zone.
Yeah.
Then you'll be in the queue, because sometimes I don't like waiting in that lot, just because then you get stuck, like, trying to get out, you know? So sometimes I like kind of waiting, like, outside the lot. But I went in the lot this time. Takes his brakes, he goes for a bike ride, huh? I know the back of those semi, like the front area, like the rear portion, it's like pretty comfy back there. They got like a bed and everything. surprised they're still around. Those cars have lasted forever, huh? Those Crown Victorias? Like, they're using a lot of Ford Explorers now with Chargers.
Yeah, well, they don't make the Crown Vic anymore.
Oh, really? Is that why?
Thank you.
Whoa. Holy God. That scared the hell out of me.
Was that behind you?
Yeah. Because, like, he, like, kind of, I guess, braked as he was trying to. But like most, everyone has one of these. And then I like using the dictation too whenever I text when I drive. So it's so much easier. Like you don't really need to like type in everything. The dictation's pretty good. Like when I texted you guys, it was just all dictation.
Oh really? Oh, I thought that was just a canned thing that you push the button and it goes.
I should probably have like one that's like.
Yeah.
But I don't know. It goes through the app, so I don't know if I can actually like.
I saw that and
then I said, wow, it must be a can. Yeah, for me to like, because it's different, it's a different terminal every time, right?
Yeah.
And different letters, so. And I always like saying second level departures, because sometimes people get confused.
Well, we were down at the first level, yeah, and then we talked to one guy and he said, oh yeah, you gotta go up to the sign